inspiration?
That's a good question. I think it's a very good question. I think it's related to the question before, my answer that I gave before, is I draw inspiration from the excellent work of the writers who've gone before me and from the excellent work of the artists who've gone before me. Anytime that I see a great work by a great illustrator.